with breaking news. Missing 13-year-old Jayme Closs from Barron County has been found.
She's been missing for almost 90 days. We want to get right to our Ben Handelman in the newsroom tonight with details just released in the last hour.
Jayme Closs has been located. Those are the words from the Barron County Sheriff, where the teen went missing nearly 3 months ago. This news, as you said, breaking within the hour, and this is incredible news. Now, the Douglas County Sheriff's Office says they located Jayme Closs just before 5 in the town of Gordon. Douglas County is in far northwestern Wisconsin. Superior's the county seat up there. Gordon is about an hour north of Barron. The Douglas County Sheriff says 11 minutes after Jayme was found, a suspect was taken into custody. A press briefing has been planned for 10 in the morning tomorrow at the Barron County Sheriff's Office. Closs has been missing since October 15th when her parents were found murdered in their Barron home. Deputies had received a 911 call that someone had broken in. The bodies were found. Jayme was not. Local, state, and federal authorities have been following thousands of tips. A $50,000 reward was offered for information into her whereabouts, and an army of volunteers conducted searches that included hundreds hiking in the property near the home. In the end, Closs again found about an hour north of Barron in Douglas County. In Barron County, the sheriff thanking the family for their support and patience. In his words tonight, the sheriff writes, "We promised to bring Jayme home, and tonight we get to fulfill that promise. From the bottom of my heart, thank you." So again, a press conference is scheduled for tomorrow morning. There are still so many questions, but tonight we can report a suspect is in custody and Jayme Closs has been found alive. Live in the newsroom, Ben Handelman, Fox 6 News.
All right, Ben, thank you for that. And for the